Hi, you are watching Herodov YouTube channel and now I will show you Yamaha Rivage PM7 digital mixing console system. Yamaha is a manufacturer of many products, for example synths, CD writers, motorcycles, electronics, pianos, with this digital mixing system provided to us by the subsidiary Yamaha Pro Audio, you will see one excellent product. The Rivage PM7 based on the CSD R7 digital mixing console features an impressive mixing capacity with 120 mono input mixing channels, 60 mix buses, 24 input to matrix supported matrices, 2 stereo buses, 1 mono bus, 2 QA buses. For local connectors there are 8 analog input XLRS, 8 analog output XLRS, 3 CSD R7 expansion EY slots, 2 CSD R7 expansion MY slots, 4 digital in AES EBU, 4 digital out AES EBU, 8 CSD R7 GPI in D sub, 8 CSD R7 GPI out D sub, in out CSD R7 word clock IO, in out CSD R7 MIDI IO, 4 USB file, 1 USB 2 track rec play, built-in dual external redundant power supply, on screen Ethernet port, 4 CSD R7 LAMP, talkback in, video out, PC in, CSD R7 One phone, 2 CSD R7 VLOG type AC in WETS. The device has impressive scene memory supporting 1000 scenes with recall save, focus recall and fade time from 0 to 60 seconds. It also has preview, selective load save, global paste, event list, overlay, isolate and tactile control keys. Supported input channel functions are gain compensation, silk with RPO, digital gain from minus 96 dB to plus 24 dB, selectable HPF 20 Hz to 2000 Hz, minus 6, minus 12, minus 18, minus 24 dB per octave, 4 band full PEQ with 4 algorithms and RTA overlay support. There are 2 dynamics with legacy comp, comp 260 gate, DSR, expander, ducking. Input delay is from 0 milliseconds to 1000 milliseconds. Additionally, it has center nominal pan, 24 output DCA supported groups, DCA rollout, 12 MUTE groups, 4 insert slots on each 2 insert point and direct out. The output channel functions are 8 band full PEQ, plugging GEQ, legacy comp, comp 260, gate, DSR, expander, ducking dynamics with output channel delay from 0 milliseconds to 1000 milliseconds. 12 MUTE group 4 insert slots on each 2 insert point. For plugin there are 384 slots and 48 effect programs without TC reverbs. The number of GEQ racks is 48 with 31 band GEQ, flex 15 GEQ, 8 band PEQ having RTA overlay support mountable devices. For 2-in-1E the number of input-output channels is 256 in and 256 out, with HY256TL. For Dante the number of EO channels is 144 in and 144 out with HY144D. USB memory recording is supported plus DVS recording is possible with HY144D. The broadcast functions are 5.1 surround panning, surround monitor and mix minus. The monitor has solo mode and scene life 1 channel, scene life 2 channel, pink noise, burst noise oscillators. The beautiful device has 2 15-inch touch panel displays and central logic section. Additionally, there are 12 plus 12 plus 12 plus 2 faders, channel encoder, channel name color display, 6x2 on each bay custom fader banks, 12x4 banks user defined keys, 4x4 banks user defined knobs, touch and turn knob, two monitor level knobs and wooden armrest. The software for editing is Revash PM Editor and for stage mix Revash PM Stage Mix. Thanks for watching my video and see you in my next videos.